Hello everyone, Tony Viveras here at Car Cigars & More. I'm back at Lexus of Watertown, Massachusetts. I want to show you another video on this very popular SUV. It's the NX350. This one is the gas model, the 2.4 liter four-cylinder turbo, 275 horsepower. This is the premium package. This color, pretty nice green. It's a new color. It's called Nori Green. Gives you a nice green shade in the sun. And in the shade, it almost looks like it's black. But popular color. Not as popular as Atomic Silver. The gray cloudburst is a very popular color, but some people like this green. And so they has the 19-inch wheels. Show you the back here. Nice size trunk area. The rear seats fold down, of course. Power lift gate, of course. Show you the back seats. It does have a good leg room for the back seats. And this is a very popular color. I actually like it myself. The black with cream. I think it looks very luxury looking. I really like it. Black in the middle and cream on the sides. This vehicle has a new safety feature, exit door. So it's an electronic button to open the door. No more manually done. So it basically, if you try to open a door and there's a bike coming or a car close to your car, it doesn't allow you to open a door. So it's a nice safety feature. Digital speedometer cluster here, and it does have a nice 14-inch screen. Really nice. Everything is touchscreen, even for heated and ventilated seats, heated steering wheel. Everything is on a screen. Nice high definition radio stereo system. It has a wireless charger here, pad. Very nice car. We sell a lot of these. It also has a camera, a digital camera here for review mirror. So you can have it basically a manual mirror, or you can click on here and have a camera as a review mirror. Some people love it. I personally don't like it. For a review mirror, don't like a camera. Feels like you're driving backwards or against. It's not like a review mirror when you put in reverse. It feels different. It looks different. I'd rather have the regular manual review mirror, but some people like it. So the premium package basically has the memory seat option here. It has the parking sensors, and it also has the ventilated front seats and the phone charger, wireless phone charger. So basically those are the features that makes this car premium, as well as the 14-inch screen. The regular NX350 do not have the 14-inch screen. It's actually under a 10-inch screen, which is a little smaller. Everybody really likes this 14-inch screen. It's a very popular option for these cars, and this car has actually been a good seller. Hybrids is on the waiting list. Very hard to get hybrids on this car, but the gas model, a lot easier to get it. They usually have some in inventory all the time if anybody wants to purchase one. There you go, folks. This is my little video here for the NX350. This one's a 2023, of course, brand new. And if you could please click on likes and subscribe to my channel, I really appreciate it. Tony at Car Cigars and More. Thank you.